Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast.
How fast?
The Nautica leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut.
So, me dressed in my standard gear of top black top hat, white mask, black trench coat, and a suit is too suspicious.
You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Well, that should be easy. My god, does Strass just, like, does he just spend all day in the recording booth just doing these things? Like, imagine just, now I gotta do a recording for the children's hospital as well. Jesus Christ, how many do I have? Imagine if there's, like, General Death's Head's birthday cards. Let me out! Just let me out! I'm claustrophobic! Yeah, and? Eh. Yeah, whatever. Sup, dude. Don't mind us.
Wo geht der Chefwissenschaftler hin? Wusstest du, dass der Chefwissenschaftler weiß, wo er ersetzt wurde?
You saw nothing. It shall remain that way.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Probably not. We're on the moon.
Seth, can you boost the signal? Abkovich, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on
the moon. And I'm over the moon.
I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here
and
is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
You can do it! Fuck this. Thank you, additional armor. No boxes? Okay. We got some AR rifle stuff, that's good. Double AR, that's great. Is there a recharge? Thing that, yep, this one in here. Ten bullets. Not much. And we'll switch to this, which we can only use the laser. Okay. So let's try and kill these guys in here without any problems. Damn it! Where the fuck are they? God damn it. Commander dead. Those guys. Damn it, they got on the turrets. Everyone dead? Hopefully that's the case. So, why is it okay to use... Okay, I can understand using energy weapons because maybe it doesn't penetrate the... whatever, like the glass or whatever it is up here. But... that's armor. But why is it that we can carry around handguns that have bullets? Just asking. Health now. Think we're just in that one. I believe that's got that. On that way. Okay. Should be this one. Yep. In the right spot. Just... commanders. You know, again, the super soldiers don't give a shit about dead bodies, essentially. The only things they care about is if you get physically seen. So there's a super soldier marching around, and there's one more commander. Alright, that was easy. That should be all of them, I think. Yep. Ah. Come on, let us out. Yeah, let us out! Hopefully no one saw that. Just gotta quickly go over here and get some more pistol ammo. Okay. There it is, there's the door. Let's just not get seen. There we go.
Connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
It should be not. There we go. Yoop. No one around here. That's good. And in here. Okay, clear sailing, because now we get to put on our spacesuit. Yoink!
Let's see. Spacesuit. Walking on the surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
I wonder if we can see the Space Corps in here. Or out here. Alright, that should be the last one. Here. Shit, do not fall. Oh. Nope, you can't jump through that. Bugger. I don't know. I was trying to do like a slam dunk through the ring here. But, oh well. Let's quickly recharge this. Like, I'm probably not going to be using this again, but who knows. Okay. Too close on us, yep. Was that? All right, what are we doing here? Taking it the hell?
I remember this moment back in the camp.
Okay.
This woman, I know well, Lucilian, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I can. Believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, this place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads. Yet you are a believer. I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith.
A lot of people bring up that question.
Maybe he's testing us. Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Blasco, probably you want to wipe that up. Just saying. You know, you don't want to suffer from blood loss or an infection. Gotcha. Oh, balls. Well, that proves my theory wrong then. If they see someone die, they're going to start questioning it. What's faster? This is faster. Later! Get up! Later, losers! Oh, there was a bit of lag there. They haven't seen us yet? Oh shit! Used up all the good bullets. Shame. It's not what I want. Crap, I always get lost here. Where do I need to go? I think I need to go down here.
The command module is where the new generation Super Soldaten are being manufactured.
Huh.
From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war from that area.
Found it. Nothing really there.
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
So yeah, I just threw a knife at him and that's how they basically look afterwards. What the fuck? And here we go. I wonder if they still use floppy disks.
I'm printing decryption keys now.
Hello my fellow viewers, my name is Ren the Multiviewer, and if you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see more videos from me, click that subscribe button and ring that bell. Also, leave a comment or some feedback down below, as every little bit helps the channel. And as always, have a good one, my viewers.